Hi, we are team Amenthes, and with this video, we are going to shine a light on some of the business aspects of our proposal titled Smart Automatic Sphygmomanometer. In India, over 1 in every 5 young adults have high blood pressure, which goes undiagnosed. Most of them end up buying the digital automatic sphygmomanometer because of its ease of use, but they are not very accurate. We believe that this has a wide considerable margin for improvement, which can be achieved with an innovative and fresh design. The proposed design will use a novel pressure valve system along with rechargeable batteries, a robust power supply, and it will also come with a pulse oximeter for better pulse measurement. The ready-to-use machines available in the market have undeniable flaws in the measurement process that lead to the inaccurate reading of blood pressure. We targeted these flaws and have implemented a patch for them. This list shows total BOM cost and actual price of a unit if we produce it in 1K quantity. Note, this list is subject to change over the course of development of the prototype. Only the list of final video should be considered for evaluation. We will try to replace the costly parts with better cheap alternatives like using MSV432 without Wi-Fi rather than using CC3200 with Wi-Fi and IoT capabilities. The automatic sphygmomanometer available in the market uses oscillometric method for the measurement of blood pressure, while the proposed design will use both palpatory and oscillometric method for the measurement of an accurate blood pressure and pulse measurement. The device will also be equipped with temperature calibrated pressure sensor. The power supply will be monitored all the time for greater stability in the process of measurement. And the proposed design will also include rechargeable battery instead of alkaline batteries. This chart shows a comparison between manual sphygmomanometer machine and top 5 automatic sphygmomanometer devices present in the market. As you can see, all of them are using alkaline batteries as their power source. Cardiovascular diseases cause 31% of all global deaths, a major portion of which could have been avoided by a healthy lifestyle and regular checks on blood pressure. A vast population of India and the world is suffering from heart ailments who are ready to pay thousands to buy the monitoring device which doesn't even provide them with accurate results. The proposed design will solve the problem of inaccuracy in the automatic devices, and that too at a relatively better price than the ones currently available in the market. According to our calculation, over 100 million potential customers are there in India alone. Let's say over 80,000 million people are with age above 18. Over 16,000 million people are having some problem with their BP. Out of them, 2,000 million people might be using some kind of BP machine at home in India. Let's say 50% of machines are automatic. So, according to Insights, 70% of them are faulty. So, we have 700 million people who can buy our machine. But only 15% of people adopt new technology. So, our estimated market includes 105 million people. To capture the market throughout the world, automatic blood pressure monitors can be sold both offline and online. For online, custom website for distribution of the product is the best choice. We can set up an e-commerce shop for around $20 with entry-level hosting and related services. This will remove the overhead cost like distributor's commission and multiple postage cost that is involved. For offline, we can provide free samples to the medical professionals for analyzing the trends of the customer. This will be more impactful when done with the online platform. And over time, the product will be recognized and we will not be required to do this.